Let's see what's happening at Amos this week.
We'd like to welcome all of our first-time visitors. We're so happy you're here. And a special thanks goes out to our participants in the Harvest Festival. Thank you for participating.
Good morning, family. This is Reverend Andrea here. Just wanted to let you know that we've been tasked with the great privilege of hosting the Southern California Region Spring Convocation in 2020. The tentative date is April 17th. So if you have the gift to party plan or administrate or to put things together and to work on big projects, we want you. So I'll be sending an email through Brother MJ soon. Or if you're interested, come see me. We need a very strong, talented, and faithful team to work on this project. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.
The new disciplines have arrived. Get yours today. $30 in the rear. Please see one of our stewards. All leaders should have one. The gyms are hosting a prayer vigil on Saturday, November 2nd, 2019, from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Please come out and join us and see what our Heavenly Father reveals to us as we pray corporately for the concerns of our great church. The Women's Ministry is hosting their annual toiletry drive and is looking for your help with items to help those in need. There's a bin located in the foyer along with a list of toiletry items.
My name is Deborah Barber, and we're putting together 10 baskets, Thanksgiving baskets this year. Through short notice, we can get this done. We already have 6 baskets. I just need a few donations. Butter, sugar, eggs, milk, everyone knows the routine. If you can, please see me or Sister Hooks. We'd like to get this done within the next couple of weeks. And if we can get together, we can do this. We can make it happen. Thank you. God bless you.
To conclude the video announcements for the week, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the remainder of the service.